breaking news update out of Lawrence County. A 17-year-old accused in a deadly shooting is now behind bars. Deputies say they've been searching for Kamarius Cunningham for several days after 23-year-old Nigel Smith was shot and killed in Gray Court. The shooting happened on Thursday, and soon after, deputies named Cunningham as the suspect. Investigators say he was taken into custody this afternoon and is facing a murder and weapons charge.